want to do with you. I want to work with you. You know, I want to work with you, Pastor. I want to work with you, Mother Lee. I want to work with the mothers. You know, because he's a spirit of oneness. It's unity in the body of Christ. You know, he brings us together. Because you don't want to be the little sheep that runs astray. And as I was thinking this morning, this little word came to me saying, church dropout. You won't be a church dropout if you stay in unity with the body of Christ. And you want to be connected because God connects us. He makes us one. We're in a body where Christ is the head of the body. I might be just a hand. You might be a foot. You might be a kneecap. But we need each other. We need each other. Just like you in a family. Everybody in the family really need each other. But the devil doesn't care anything about family. He don't want you to speak. Don't call him. Don't do this. He do the same thing at church. Because he's the devil. It's not you. It's the devil. My God, my God, my God. And that's why if you don't have the Holy Ghost, you won't last long. Because this is a journey. And I said, going up here. And I'm telling you, trials and tests, they get harder. But you know what? God is fitting you for today. He's making you to fit. Good God Almighty. Because heaven is some kind of place. John the Revelator talks about heaven. Good Lord, good Lord. Oh my God. Let me read about heaven. Read about heaven. I ain't going out there to Neiman Marcus and Saks Fifth Avenue and all the rest of them places out there. Just got all that stuff. All right. All right, all right. Let me see.
And he measured the walls thereof 140 and
before you according to the measure of a man. That is of the angel. And the building of the walls of it was at Jasper. And the city was pure gold, like unto clear glass. And the foundation of the wall of the city were garnished with all manners of precious stones. The first foundation was jasper. The second was sapphire. The third, chalcedonian. The fourth, an emerald. The fifth, a sardonyx. The sixth, sardis. And the seventh was a chrysolite. The eighth, beryl. The ninth, a topaz. And the tenth, a cyphorus. Okay. The 11th, a jacinth. The 12th, an amethyst. All of these beautiful stones. And the 12th gate was 12 pearls. Every silver gate was of one pearl. And the street of the city was pure gold, as it was transparent glass. It doesn't even seem like anything could be that real. All the gold and all the jewelry stones is no comparison to make the gold that's in that city. Your boyfriend ain't worth you missing the city. Your husband ain't worth you missing the city. Your beautiful house, your clothes, all your honorary degrees, all your paychecks, everything that God has given you, He gave it to you, but it's not worth you missing the city. No. You can drink wine until your eyes are free, as the Bible says. And you talk crazy stuff. When you get sober, you need Jesus. You can smoke weed, shoot heroin, pop off pills you want to pop. It ain't worth you missing the city. Ain't no man look good enough, and can't no man love you like you think he loves you, but you missed the city. He ain't got that kind of love. Jesus got that kind of love. Mm-hmm. He gave his life. He gave his life. This is alive and stone. My God, my God. When you left the altar, honey, I'm telling you, it was alive. It was a hallelujah.